Dear friends, Titi lovers, I made one more ball picker, slightly improvised over the last time. Now you can see I have taken a hand like this, fixed it, direct basket over there. So you are not correcting the basket. Now, as I told you, rubber balloon with a hole over here, okay, hand to catch. Now I will demonstrate how to go about it and pick up the ball. Now you can see there are a lot of ball lying over there. You can see a lot of ball. Now made a hand. Just take it, just start picking ball in. Okay, one by one. Right. Now you can see one by one you can pick up so easily. So fast also you can pick up. Okay, you need not even bend. So we people can't bend. So you need not bend. Just put the ball, it will go inside. So it gets collected over here. Just what you do is all the ball will come and sit here. Now go to the basket here. All the table will be kept here. Now what you have to do is open this lid. Okay. Open this lid. Go around the ball over to that. Right? Then close the lid. Go and start picking up the ball again. Very easy. Even a child can do it. Come and show you. Even a small child can do it. Come here, sit this now. You can see, even a small child can do it. Now she can take it and then start picking it. Easy. Okay, no, it's gone, gone. No problem. See the camera? Yeah. Now she can pick up easily. Okay, now she can go and keep it in a corner here. Okay, she'll keep it in the corner here. Okay, and come back. How is it? Okay, thank you.